Hi, boys and girls. It is the creator of Bored with Miss Reynolds, Better Off Reading Every Day. And it is a lazy Sunday here at headquarters, and I have a good one for you with all of these friends. Can you see them? I would hold them, but I thought I would have my trusty clothespin do the job. I'm with all of my princess friends. I have Disney Princess flashcards. These are 36 cards and they are numbers and counting. It says ages 3+, but guess what? Any age can have fun and learn and follow along. And after I'm finished with these, I take these to work. And my kids learn from them in after school. So it's a win-win. You get to see them right here. And then my kids get to have fun with them in after school. All right, number one. Number one. Number two. Number one, one feather. Number two, two glass zippers. Number three, three flowers. Four shells. Oops. Five lanterns. Six. You could tell me what that is. Six. Seven. Seven roses. Eight. You could tell me what that is. I have to leave some of the work for you, boys and girls. Nine. That looks like cinnamon buns. Ooh. Ten. Look at those instruments. If you play it, you can tell me what it is. 11. 12. 13. 14. That looks like 14 balls of yarn. 15 rolling pins. For the baker in all of us. 16 apples. 17 pies. 18 ears of corn. Ooh, 18. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. And that, boys and girls, is the end of all of my Princess Disney flashcards, counting and numbers, right here with you. Whew. It is Bored with Miss Reynolds, Better Off Reading Every Day. I do not own the rights to these flashcards that I have read to you, but I love storytelling magic, and the magic of today's story is we counted together, we practiced our numbers together, and we saw all of our Disney friends right here. And you know what this actually is? It's a placemat for me to eat and do my crafts on with all of my princess friends. You too can pick one up. I do believe I picked this up at my local Dollar Tree, so they should still have them there, and you can pick up one too. Oh, you know what? I don't think it wants to go back in the box. Oh, there it goes. Boys and girls, I hope that you are having a great day. Bored with Miss Reynolds always enjoys learning in a flash with flashcards. And you, we'll see you soon. Bye from the Bored Princess and all the Disney princesses.